The fatal accident involving a taxi and truck happened last evening at around 7 p.m. at Busoba Junction along Mbali Mtaleja Road. According to police, the cause of the accident is attributed to the impatience of the taxi driver.
As this taxi tried to branch to Butaleja Junction, they collided.
11 people died on the spot, while 3 sustained injuries and are undergoing treatment at Mbali Referral Hospital. This morning, scores of relatives to the deceased rushed to Mbali Referral Hospital mortuary to receive the bodies of their loved ones. Among them was a mother to Shamim Mokela, a student at Islamic University in Uganda, who was going home to prepare for her graduation ceremony today. She was overcome by emotion as she sobbed. Doctors at Mbali Hospital briefed us about the situation of the patients.
For now, the patient is stable. The general condition of the patient is okay. Awaiting for other management.
Residents and police in the area say that Busoba Junction has turned into a death trap. They have appealed to UNRA to construct humps to reduce accidents.
Say that humps should be put there. If UNRA accepts, then maybe they can put their humps.